Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild. I have been playing it on my own, but then I've mostly been busy exploring the whole world since it's so freaking huge. Please don't turn chair, I want my microphone not to be too far away from me. Okay, that works. So, let's just continue. I've been playing a bit with my sister, and as you guys can see, we've been exploring a lot of Hyrule. Just climbing around, doing shrines, getting buffs, stuff like that, and lots of food. Also, I've figured out that my amiibos work, and why I didn't check that out before, I have no idea. As you can see, I have Wolf Link with me, and I've learned how to register horses, and I've gotten a bonus since I have had the Smash Bros. Link amiibo. So, there's that. Right now, I've gone through Lanyaru Promenades since in one of my previous videos we talked with Impa. So it's time to actually check out these memory places. Let's get started. I didn't want to progress the story without streaming, so that's why I'm streaming today. I just thought it wouldn't be so fun watching me just climb mountains and dying all over and over. Yeah, that's the photo. Also saved up money to buy the stealth outfit from Kakariko. And I've upgraded it at the fairy fountain, so that's not too bad. Okay. Every time. Come on! Zelda! That's a nice dress. Are those the four champions, maybe? Seems like...
Well. Don't keep us in suspense. How'd everything go up there on the mountain?
So you didn't feel anything? No power at all?
I'm sorry, no.
Then let's move on. You've done all you could. Feeling sorry for yourself won't be of any help. After all, it's not like your last shot was up there on Mount Lanayru. Anything could finally spark the power to seal Ganon away. We just have to keep looking for that thing.
The champions look really
That's
nice.
Kind of you. Thank you.
If I may, I thought you... Well, I'm not sure how to put this into words. I'm actually quite embarrassed to say it. But I was thinking about what I do when I'm healing. You know, what usually goes through my mind. It helps when I think... about...
Wait!
Everything we got to take that thing down. Now, champions, to your divine beasts, show that swirling swine who's boss. Link will need to meet Ganon head-on when we attack. This needs to be a unified assault. Little guy, you get to Hyrule Castle. You can count on us for support, but it's up to you to pound Ganon into oblivion.
That's because he's the chosen one.
We should go. We need to get you someplace safe.
No. I'm not a child anymore. I may not be much use on the battlefield. But there must be something I can do to help.
Your voice is so not how I imagine it to be, but it's not bad, so... It's okay. to. Maybe we should head back to Impa now that we've actually seen all of those memories. Just gotta get these peppers here so I can make some more cold resistance. Hell no, and we're not going to fly. Man, Wolflink's really up for hunting. Oh, fuck, there's a big guy up ahead. Oh, I haven't seen anything like that before. That's a centaur? Let's head back to Impa and see if we can, where was it? Oh, yeah. Let's go to the shrine and talk with Impa. And I looked through some of the photo areas and there's one right south of Hyrule Castle, so I think I'm gonna go there. And just see if we can get another memory right off the bat after we've talked with Impa. So I've been mostly sticking to the central areas of the map and not going to places that aren't, you know, are important for story stuff, because I didn't want to skip that. But I just thought, let's spend some hours just doing stuff that doesn't really, you know, matter much. I mean, I could have screamed it, but it would have been a bit boring. As you can see, my stamina wheel is far higher now, and I've got some more health. Okay, Impa! Yes, I remember that the champions looked really fucking awesome with cool jewelry and... Hold on. Okay, what'd you get? Champion's tunic, thank you! The blue thingy. Okay, do you have more clothes for me? Because I'm really into getting more clothes. Please handle it with care. Okay. So can I get that? Oh, I could have guessed that, Impa, but thank you for the information. Four divine beasts, yeah. I actually saw one of them when I got to one of the towers in the east, so I'm gonna teleport there later and show you guys. Vahrudanya. That sounds Russian. Vahmedo. Revali of Rito. Varuta Mitha. That's a nice name. She... and I've always been so weak for Zoras. Ah, so Vanna Boris was the one I saw. In Warsaw. Oh. I know. Yeah, yeah. I know.
Yeah.
I know where they are. So she's fighting. Hi, Faya. I wanted to ask her about the ball. What's the ball? And how did I get it? Yes. Because I saw something that might be a shrine up near the fairy fountain, and I want to get into it. More spirit orbs so I can get more health and more stamina. And what's your story? I don't think I asked her that. Do you like me? My story? Yes, sweetie, I do. I know your name. Oh, she has a birthmark. Oh my god, a Lincoln ass, where it is. That's a bit risky. A little bit risky. Well, it's kinda... I'd like you to change the subject. I'll answer you someday. Oh my. Just not today. What's your story? Is there anything else? Really, though? Any case... I heard about this. Great Fairy Katara. Yes, I have sought her out. Okay, let's... Why can't I get the Nito ball? Okay.
Yeah.
Man, her hat is really something.
Oh.
Why can't I get this thing? Hold on. Maybe here. Let's go pick up some apples. Also, there are freaking Koroks everywhere in this game. I found them, like, up on specific places, by trees. There are certain things you just need to do. Like, on the wall there, I had... They're freaking everywhere. Just look for them. But, man, this game is really something else. Really, really yeah, see, Pona's still there by one of the memory spots. So let's actually go there and check that spot out. I made my way there yesterday, but I thought I can't exactly go and, you know, check out these things without streaming it, because that's story progression and that's something people might want to watch. So yeah, let's save that. Loading screen is still long, but that's okay. I've read these battle tips so many times there. I've also gotten a fair amount of Korok seeds, and I need to find Hestu again, because he's no longer by this stable here. He's moved on because I've given him seeds and expanded my inventory slots. Also, I've gotten some more weapon slots, you see here, more bows. I need to get more room for shields. And I've gotten a rubber helm and rubber tights, so that's kind of questionable. I've gotten lots of monster guts, and I've also been cooking, as you guys can see. Made lots of elixirs. Stamina elixirs are the ones that I find the most useful right now. Yeah, when you mount a horse, it's really important that you talk to these guys at the clerks or the stable masters, so then you can register horses. And here's Epona. As you can see, she's way better than the other horses. This is one of the ones I caught before I actually figured out that, hey, I can get the Pona. Well, of course I want her. She's the greatest horse ever. And when you catch her, they actually say, oh my god, is that Epona, the horse of legend? She's just fucking awesome. There he is, the best girl ever, yes! Who's the best horse ever? Who's the greatest horse? Yes, you are.
Yeah.
She's so nice. Let's go and head on to check out that other memory and be careful of the guardians.
Yeah.
Around this area. The tower in this spot, it's a bit going to climb because there's always goddamn guardians firing at you from every angle. These ones are deactivated. There's one. Let's stay away from that one. So we don't get blasted. There's one to our left. Oh, I've exhausted Pona. please don't notice me. Yay! They're not firing their lasers at me. This is the spot where I managed to get to, and then I just decided, let's not do it. Yes, big party of radishes. Those are excellent for cooking. There should be a memory here. Yes, sacred grail. Let's check out more memories. And then I can check out my photo album later and see if there's any place that I actually recall that I've been through when walking around. Yes, Link, this is the same place. Nice of you to notice. Looks really sinister with all those guys shooting up to the sides there.
Hero of Hyrule, chosen by the sword that seals the darkness.
God, a knighting ceremony!
You have shown unflinching bravery and
really
skill
in
the face of darkness and adversity, and have proven yourself worthy of the blessings of the goddess Hylia. Whether skyward bound, adrift in time, or steeped in the glowing embers of twilight,
that's a cool horse referring to the other Shell games.
Bound to the soul of the hero. We pray for your protection. And we hope that the two of you will grow stronger together as one.
That's one of a really fucking cool dress.
Gee, this is uplifting. She's making it sound like we already lost.
Wasn't this your idea? You're the one who wanted to designate the appointed knight with all the ceremonial pomp, grandeur, and nonsense we could muster.
One,
and if you ask me, the whole thing does seem to be overkill. I think I'm on the same page as the princess regarding this boy.
Oh, give it a rest. That boy is a little reminder of her own failures. Well, at least that's how the princess sees him.
Interesting. Those memories seem to hit him really, really hard. Oh, fuck! Don't mind me. Man, you can't really reminisce in peace either. Okay, is this by... This has got to be near the dual peaks that we passed by. Okay, this hill doesn't seem familiar. This does seem familiar though. That's a cool horse. Oh, are these videos that I can watch? Since there's a video icon in there. I don't really know these places exactly. Heard my... So now I suggest we go and actually check out... Oh, Hyrule Compendium? Oh, do I actually need to take photos of every freaking thing in order to get the compendium done? Okay. And I'm gonna do that later. It's only a traveler shield that I got when I did some silly posing. Just look at Link going, oh. Yeah. Then I know that. That's something I can do later. Let's see. Because let's actually go and on towards Zora's domain. So we can teleport to the tower, yeah, there's not a stable nearby there, though. That could make it easier, but... oh, well. We can fight our way through, since I have better weapons and gear and some more combat training now. So, let's actually do that. Yeah, because the Zora is still my favorite race in all of Hyrule. Toss away this modeling sphere. More sphere isn't that good. Arrows always kill. And I can toss away this. Get some better strength. Arrow and apples, always good. Apples is one of the things I use the most for cooking. Just toss in a bunch of apples and one thing that ups your stuff. What's that blows? Those pieces, yeah. We can avoid them. Oh yeah, this is near the area where I ended one of the previous episode, wasn't it? Yeah, that's the bridge. Let's just drop in on these guys. Yeah. Okay, my sword. That gives us room for more weapons. Oh yes, thank you for that, Oz. Let's steal their food. Because I do need some more food. And let's grab these guys. I'm still pissed off at that, backstabbing is really good, and with the stealth stuff, it's even easier to actually do some decent damage. The stealth gear, you can grab insects much better, and just so much more useful. Taming horses, so definitely save up the rupees in order to, you know, buy that. That's my recommendation. And we want to mine this. The sledgehammer is awesome for that. You can get stuff immediately, just with one swing. But the sledgehammer is really sucky for fighting, in my opinion. Yeah, this is the part where I ended the previous episode, so... Oh, it's all new! All new for me as well. Sledgehammer to smash these openings. Yeah. Man, I'm getting tons of apples right now. Oh, spear. That's a sucky weapon, but eh, whatever. Let's see. Ember. Always want that so we can keep it, sell some for rupees. Can we toss this down on somebody? Probably, but somebody here now. Are we supposed to go? Rocks. Probably some shrine or something over in that direction. But the sensor is not telling us. What the hell? Oh. It's so nice to be able to climb in this game. Okay, there's probably enemies around here. Yes, there are. Hello, buddy. Just look at how little damage the boss is doing. He's trying to climb back up again. Let's push this rock down on him. Ah, he can't get past the rock. Oh, how silly. You're no match for me, not when I'm nothing better. Ooh, rocks. Maybe we'll climb down. You messed up my... Oh! Holy shit! That wasn't fair. One little bit of health left. Let's actually use one of these. So we get some extra health. Let's look at that. Oh, damn these. Come on! Oh, I didn't have a weapon. Quit! That is great. Yeah, I'm in old water here. Did not make it easier. Let's toss away this leaf. actually need to drop it. I can't throw it. I'm not gonna drop this cool thunderstorm rod that I found. Boomerangs are always cool. Oh, fuck you! I fucking hate these guys. They mess with my health. Oh well, I can cook some more shit later. At least the foods help keep me alive here. Let's see, let's just continue across the bridge. There ought to be a shrine or something. Oh, wait. Just want to check out over. Let's sneak up on this guy. Look at the stealth meter. Sneak strike! Yes! Thank you! Can I see anything? Oh yeah, that's the bridge I crossed. Oh, lots of luminescent ore there I can grab at a later date. Wrong! Frogs are good. It's really fun to cook them with monster parts to make it elixir, so. Can't really notice any shrines nearby, though. Why do I have the feeling that something's gonna happen on this bridge? Look at this place! That's fantastic! That's awfully pretty! Would love to have a phone here, but
hey.
No sure. Ah, it's Prince Scumbag again! Hey, Link! Look below, down here! Ah, I see you! Pretty far off, my friend, but I'll assure you be passing up this bridge. I've been waiting for you. You'll be in service to me before you know it. In fact, I'm going to head that way too. I shall meet you there, and not help you on your way. Whoa, Link! Beware, warrior! A monster approaches from behind you. Oh, fuck, not these. I hate these! Yeah. can't get off of them. No, but it does make it a bit quicker to get places. Oh, fuck, not these guys. Let's just ignore that faster. Oh, do I head up here? Yeah. Come on! Quick now, before that silly wizard gets to us. And stop whining, you're so slow compared to a horse, but it's the old Levy's walking, alright? I really wish I could keep a big buck though as my mount. It would be so much fun. Can explore this place a little bit better after we've actually gotten to Zora's domain. And I see a big root. I'm tempted to just pass by him. Why aren't you sleeping at night, you big mister? Come on! This is not the time to stop, you silly bitch! And not to have a kiss of it! Can't you see the big-ass guy behind us who wants to smash our heads in? It's much better if you just comply with me and head onwards. Oh, you're so fidgety. Come on and keep on moving. Thank you. And the resource is made right in front of us. Thank you. Oh, this deer. How you can actually tame horses to do what you want, but you can't get these deer to behave on a permanent basis. Shrine nearby, thank you! You stupid! Stupid bitch! She wouldn't let me. Shrine is probably real close by. Yeah, it's straight ahead somewhere. This place is really pretty. Oh my god. And I thought Zora's domain was cool in Ocarina of Time, but it's nothing compared to this. It kind of reminds me of the Northern Pole from Avatar The Last Airbender. Which is the greatest animated series of all time, if you ask me. And again, I'm biased. Whoa! A canon moment right there. I've been waiting for you, Link. Welcome! Behold the pride of my people, Zora's domain. I shall introduce you to the king. Hurry this way. Zora's domain was kind of interesting in Majora's Mask, but this is still nothing compared to this. A highlight, eh? I believe this is our first meeting, yes? My name is Dunma. You're female, right?
Huh?
Why, how observant you are. Is there a problem? How old are you? Oh my god, age 6 and Lannis, is that what you're asking about? Like, that is not an appropriate question to ask a lady you've just met. Let's just say I'm less than 100 years old. Can't you tell? So much less formal than the elders, aren't I? At any rate, right now Zora's domain is looking for a Highland warrior. For more detailed information, please go speak with King Durafon in the back. Okay? And you're a guy, aren't you? Oh, what is it? Master Link! Is it truly you? The Highland champion? It's me, Rivon! We used to swim together when I was but a child, remember? I don't remember, so let's break this heart. Well, it has been 100 years since then, and now I'm 130 years old. Man, these guys really age well, don't they? I'll get an Aramita source of supported on Twitch. It's okay on my desktop, so that's okay. I must say, you've aged well for a Hylian. Unbelievably well. I've been sleeping! I don't think about it. Shouldn't you be dead? Sorry, that may be too personal a question. Father, we are on guard duty right now. Oh, right. Sorry. The leader of the pack, Bass, the heroine, Gaddison, and my father, Trello. They have all aged quite a bit, I'm afraid. But they are all doing well. Oh, but Master Link, you probably shouldn't speak to the elderly. Oops, sorry for keeping you too long. A business in the throne room, right? Please proceed there at your earliest convenience. Okay. La 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 la, let's explore first. Find the shrine. Ah! How nice, the shrine's... Ooh. The shrine's right there. That makes teleporting here way easier. La 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 la, I want the crabs. I got a big bag of crabs here. This is Weirfire, our general store, the Coral Reef. Our workshop, the Hammerhead, is also here.
Ooh.
Oh, weren't you need something else? Yep. The general store and the workshop, they're the best shops ever. And together they're called... Merit Mart! Merit Mart! La-dee-da! La-dee-da! Okay, that's my theme song. Isn't it cute? I don't know, since I probably have no idea the tune of the melody. workshop. His name is Dento. He's my grandpa. So I'm gonna fix Mipha's weapon, the light scale trident. Is there anything else you'd like to ask me? The general store? The general store has been in business for over 100 years. It has a long and honorable history. Shopkeep Clef is really serious. His younger sister Tona is head over fence for Prince Sylon. Kee-hee! Is there anything else you'd like to ask me? Goodbye. See you later. Yep. Oh, there's a Goron there. Hi! Goron! Hey, Tok. Oh my god, look at that guy. He is old. So, the Hylian who stole Lady Mipha away thinks he can just come wandering in here like nothing happened. He looks pissed at me. What business do you have here after all these years? What is this place? Weapons workshop. What are you doing? Trident maintenance. A trident? The lightscape trident and the ceremonial trident. You have been making racket since you walked in here. There's no point in coming here if you do not possess the lightscape trident. Leave. Now. Man, he's grumpy. I can't
talk to
this guy, see? Stuff like green, maybe? No.
You!
Hey! Riga! You're Hylian, aren't you? It's weird to see a clown around here. As for me, I was roaming nearby during my travels when Prince Sidon recruited me and brought me here. That's because I can touch shock arrows, but I also weigh, well, a lot. There's no way I'll be able to carry you on my back. That's what Prince Sidon said to me. That was kind of rude of him, wasn't it? Yes, it is! Oh, I can pick this up. Smash! This is typical Link. Violet, rock salt, ice arrows. I have those. Oh, I don't have these. Fishes yet, but I will get them sooner or later.
Hi.
This is our general store, the Coral Reef. Here we have swift violets that will help you run faster if you cook and eat them. We also carry arrows for travelers. If you see something you like, just go grab it from the table. Oh, unless you have some other business with me. No.
Ah.
Let's, check them out. This is a lady. Good morning, La Flotte. Are you a Hylian? Yeah. Oh, where are my manners? I am La Flotte. I'm the chief secretary for the royal family. Are you curious about the statue of Lady Mipha? Yes, I'm curious. That's a pretty one.
Ah.
If you don't mind, please allow me to explain. This is a statue of the former Zora champion. Her name was Lady Mipha. She was as kind as she was beautiful. They say her ability to heal wounded soldiers was beyond compare. Those soldiers she healed, they're old and decrepit now, but they remember. For this reason, the elders of the domain are all love Lady Mipha dearly. If you would like to know more, I suggest you try talking to one of them. And that's one hell of a statue.
Hi.
I already had you explain the statue to me, so I don't need you to do that again. Ooh, hi, Lian! You must be exhausted after your long journey. Oh, and as for me, I am called Lido. But enough about me. Could I possibly ask you to go and meet with King Dorothan? He's in the throne room. Please, go ahead. Yes, I will. Oh, fuck! I totally meant to do that. Silver rupee, thank you! Money. Is there an easy way up? Or do I have to climb? Oh, crabs. Screw going to the king's throne room when I can find stuff behind every fucking cranny. Okay, the best way might actually be to climb up over there. Cool. Yes, thank you. More rupees, please? Ah, Zora Spear. I already have one of those. Oh, there's a ladder. No need to climb there. Just gonna grab this crab on the way. And no need to climb. Silly Link. So nice with more stamina. So nice. Mm-hmm. And I was talking with a friend earlier, and one of the good things about this game is that they don't explain everything. They just explain the basics, and then you have to figure out the finesses on your own. This is gonna be fun. Pushing power! Yeah, let me guess. I need to get one of them to drop into that part over there. For that, I need stasis. Get this treasure chest. Yep. It's the Zora spear, but I still need to get it for the sake of the arrow the bow I have is pretty broken, and then we'll toss it away later. Let's drop the bubble club and get the spear so we can get registered that we actually have the Can I use magnetism somewhere in this in there? I could before. Or wait, you could actually pick them up. What was it? Oh, I didn't mean to go down there. Oh, the things actually stop now that I got off of them. That's nice. This is gonna be interesting, getting this thing to drop down. Because I don't think I can use... Thank you. on over into that place there. These things actually ease up a bit. Push up. Too bad when I could do it on the second try. I could have done it on the first try if I hadn't been an idiot, but... my sister also said that she solved some of the shrines differently. So that's good that there's not just one way to, you know, do these things. Let's... explore that other shop place, maybe? And then we can go talk to the king. It's so nice to actually get some shrines. I can go cooking there. Welcome to the Seabed Inn. Would you like to rest here?
Mm-hmm.
Nah. Thank Goodbye. Huh? I don't really feel like sleeping right now. My home is full and... Well, at least you get one hell of a view when you're sleeping in these beds. Everybody can watch you sleep. That's... maybe I should just make some more stuff to get some more stamps, like how food since I wasted some on the other. Just look at that. Party. Fried. Refills all your health and gives you extra hot, so there's no need to actually cook these with anything else. Always cook your food. Okay. I don't have too much room in my inventory, so let's not cook more than that for now. Hello, you old grumpy guy. Well, what is the matter? Huh? A Hylian! Oh, Trello, that's one of the guys from 100 years ago. Not just any Hylian. Isn't that you, Link? How dare you show your face here? Does all people hate me? After what you did to Lady Mipha? Wait, what did you say? I, Trello, shall punish you on behalf of our beloved Lady Mipha. That's what I like to do anyhow. I'm afraid those of us in the Zora Council have our hands full trying to figure out what to do next about Ruta. Ruta? You. We're alive 100 years ago, so you should know all about Ruta. Surely you cannot have forgotten. Lady Mipha, our Zora champion, in order to help defeat Calamity Ganon, she piloted the Divine Beast to Ruta. You do not understand. Why is the Divine Beast sending a plague of rain to us and making the domain suffer? Think that the rain is the tears of Lady Mipha, was defeated without fulfilling her duty. Aww. Oh, she has many fans, that's like that. We're sorry, kids.
Hi.
Groom. Oh, you. Hi. It's me. I'm the one Prince Idol left at the top of the tower. Yeah. Name's Groom. Yeah, I was named Jugup with Prince Idol. Instead of work, I was a fighting spirit and jumped into Sora River from top of the tower. Then I came back here. I was deeply moved seeing my reflection on the water surface as I dove in. Yes, deeply moved. I don't expect you to understand this, but one's diving form is their truest and most beautiful form. Yes, truly. So lately, I've been spending my days scouting out diving spots. To learn how to climb waterfalls, please show me your beautiful form. I can learn how to climb waterfalls? Oh my god, that's gotta be fucking awesome. My Zora spear broke. Blech. Let's use the arrow. More arrows, always good. Ooh! Silver shield! Oh my god, that's so pretty! And let's look at my other shields. I really need to get more. Shield space. So this is the way out of the domain, and there's this big road all around. There's an old Zora. Oh! Good baby! Lucky-do! Splits the feet of the baleful sight. Who are you? I'm a swordsman! Swordsman, a traveling one? So cool! But you know, Prince Sidon is much cooler! Hee hee! These guys all love their prince comeback. Oh, you're the guy I met at Zora River! Can't believe you really came! Name's Tona. I'm a member of Prince Sidon's fan club. When I think about Prince Sidon, I can't sleep at night. I'm so tired. Let's talk to you. Tula. You don't have any fins. Are you a Hylian? I'm the president of Prince Idon's fan club. My name is Tula. Do you know Prince Idon? Yes, I do. That's just what I expect from Prince Idon. His renown has even reached you, Hylian. Prince Idon. Just thinking it turns me to munch. the other hand, if a pack of Jesus shows up again, I swear. Oh, I'm sorry. Anyway, Prince Simon is a man with magnificent ideas. Why though? Why don't you go and have a chat with Prince Simon? Yes, do. Okay. Me and you. Oh, here's a soldier.
Oh.
Torfo. A Highland. This is much too coincidental to be a coincidence. Right now, Sora's domain is recruiting Hylians.
Ah.
If you don't mind, may I ask you to go to the throne room? Please listen to what the king has to say. Oh, snails. And this is an old guy, isn't it? Giotto. What's wrong? A traveler, eh? On the stone monument is the proud history of the Zora, as dictated by King Dorophan himself many years ago. Plan to record it all in a book, so I'm reading it again. That sounds rough.
Link?
Is that really you? Highland who stole away our Lady Mipha. What's more, the champion who... I can't forgive you. Not ever. Say what? Do you not understand the gravity of what you have done? Not only did you Highlands fail to stop Calamity Ganon 100 years ago, but you went and stole our Lady Mipha from us. We'll never forgive you, awful Highlands. Not ever. Aww. Let's see. Eeyore of the Zor, Part 7, the hero who defeated the Astog King Dorfan. It was a time when the people of the land were threatened by the dreaded beast who lived on Lone Mountain, but one Highland drove the beast back and restored peace to the domain. Zora held the one in the fight is now north of Blala near Blala Lake. The rest of the Hero Lake. Time has taken its toll on this, yeah. That I can see. I'm not just smashing up your domain, I hope you don't mind. Hee hee! Finley! Gurgle! Shh, gurgle! Aw, he's sleeping. Let him sleep. And let's grab the sneaky river snail, and then follow.
Yeah.
Capson! Fun! Well, it's always nice to have a visitor here. Thank you for journeying to a fair source domain. And he recognizes me, too. Wait a moment, you. You're a Link! The perpetrator who forced Lady Mipha to join his crusade 100 years ago, only to be destroyed by Calamity Ganon. As though I could ever forget that face. You should know that the elderly here who loved Lady Mipha still remember. They still resent you. I, however, resent the deed and not the person. I also believe in allowing the mistakes of the past to wash away. Oh, thank you for not being as big of an asshole as the others. Link, I have retired from my role as a priest. I'm now living a life free from the material concerns of this world. However, ever since I retired, each day is more boring than the last. Spending day after day in idleness will pass from this world soon. Link, as I'm sure you're well aware, the afterlife lays claim to all. You never know when it will beckon. If during your travels you meet any engaged couples, I would like you to introduce them to me. Aww! Joining two souls is a true honor, one I shall stake my life on. Just one more wedding, and I shall be fulfilled. Side quest! Yes! I shall bring you some couples so you can wed them. Meanwhile. Yeah! Ah! You're an old hag? Second. Lady Mipha, watch this. Oh, it's a lightning arrow. I, Segin, the aptly named Demon Sergeant, shall strike down the divine beast who have moved up. What's she doing? You're a Link! Finally, I can avenge Lady Mipha. It's been 100 years since you last showed your face here. Now I, Segin, will cut you down myself. What do you mean? Hey, dummy! Yeah, nice try, but you can't fool me, Champion Link. You are unable to protect Lady Mipha from Calamity Ganon. It's been 100 years since we lost her. Poor Lady Mipha. How heartbreaking. I won't fail her again. There's no way we would ask for your help now after all this time and after all that has happened. So says I, Sagan the Demon Sergeant. Even if this bottom line is destroyed, I'll draw Naruta and shock arrows myself. And doing so, leaving Aoife's regret shall be alleviated. If you understand anything occurs, then get out of my way at once. Hey! I am in the middle of my shock arrow training. I must learn to withstand them. Did I not just tell you that? Mitch has violence with the great second standing right before you. In that case, you take the responsibility of appeasing the divine beast, Maruta. How are you? Thank you for the shock arrow.
Hey!
Hello and welcome! Zora's domain is currently searching for a Hylian like you. That said, this Hylian, I got the feeling I've seen him before. Perhaps a long time ago. Yes, it's me. Ooh, this is a place where I can pray and use my upgrades. Oh, a Hylian, eh? Half to Zora's domain is paved with monsters, is it not? Here in the domain, we're currently recruiting warriors to join Prince Sidon in his fight. Please hurry up and meet with them. Yeah. Let's just check out this platform over here. And Sagan is being mopey and level. Blah. And let's not leave Sora's domain. Let's talk to the king. It's probably one. Oh, there are more kids in the pool now. They're so adorable. Is this their sleeping place, maybe? Oh, let the kids sleep. This place is so beautiful. Oh, except the king is big. This looks a bit different than the Sora King from Ocarina of Time, but... That's a hammerhead Sora to the left there. Ah! You must be the Hylian that Sidon brought here, correct? You did well to come all the way here.
Yeah.
I'm King Dorafan, ruler of the Zora. Hmm? That object upon your waist, is that not a Sheikah slate? Now that I've gotten a good look at you, it is all to clear who you are. You are the Hylian champion, Link. Do not tell me you have forgotten me. A Hylian champion? You can't mean THE Link, that champion? So that's where I've heard your name before. What a fateful coincidence that we should cross paths. Can't believe it, the Hylian champion, Link, has appeared before us. We have met numerous times, I'll have you know. Ah, so many memories. My mind is overflowing with nostalgia, my friend. I've heard a terrible rumor that he had fallen in combat, but it appears you have managed to survive extraordinarily. I've been sleeping. I've been snoozing for 100 years. Come again? Sleeping, you say? Is that why you do not seem to remember me? But surely you must remember my precious daughter, Aoife, yes? You do you not? Aoife, who? Man, Link, people have been telling you about her. Can't believe it. Have you truly forgotten my dear Aoife as well? You and Aoife were so close, yet you do not remember her? Young hero, please look upon the beauty of Zora's domain. I have, it's gorgeous. Do you see that statue? Does gazing upon Aoife's immortalized form still not jog your memory? I want that trident she's holding. Well, perhaps your memory will return in time. I dearly hope so. Father, I do not believe discussing my sister's helping matters at the moment. Link seems confused. Oh, yes, of course. But first, is it worth noting how remarkable it is that Sidon brought a champion here without realizing it? That is quite a feat, my boy. Wow, that's a good one. Link, I doubt not that you have endured a great many trials. Still, I must ask you to hear my plea. Now then, hero, I must inform you that Zora's domain is in danger of vanishing because of divine beast Maruta. I shall I shall do you the courtesy of speaking boldly. We alone cannot stop this beast. Mm-hmm. Will you lend us your strength? What? King Durafan, my liege, please do not speak so. To ask a highland for help, why the very thought of it curls my fins. Musu, I expected more of you. How can you still protest? Musu, it is rude to speak that way to your king and his guest. Link is here because I invited him. With such unprecedented rainfall, we have no choice but to rely on the aid of a trustworthy Hylian. Have we not already discussed this and arrived at a very conclusion? He is the key to saving Sora's domain, and no doubt in my mind. Indeed, Link is a champion through and through. As things now stand, Sora's domain, nay, perhaps all of Hyrule, is doomed to be swallowed by the sea. This is bigger than all of us, my friend. Sora and Highlands alike must put aside our differences and band together. I like this king! Have you forgotten already, my king? Cannot trust these lowly Highlands. 100 years ago, they abused the power of an ancient civilization and turned Hyrule into what it is today. And that is not the least of it. Okay, tell your sad tale. It is their fault that Lady Mifa was lost to us. Yeah. I've heard that so many times now. Link. Divine Beast Wauruta has great power. It has the unique ability to create an endless supply of water. Late, it has been mercilessly spouting water into the air. As a result, this area has been plagued by heavy rains. For us, Sora, water and air are as one, so you would not think of this to be quite so critical of a problem. Sadly, rains have filled the eastern reservoir nearly to the point of flooding. If the reservoir bursts, as it soon will, a fair immense damage will befall not only Sora's domain, but also the area downstream from us. Their highly lives are in a very grave danger. Oh, that's the beast, I imagine? Yeah. The divine beast is crying out once again. So we need to head past the reservoir, I imagine. It's in the water! Wauruta. The princess Zelda often studied the divine beast, that is, in the time before the Great Calamity. According to her research, the orbs located on Wauruta's shoulders are a mechanism that can control the water it generates. However, they require electricity to work. These orbs are clearly out of control now because there is no electricity coursing through to stop them. Oh. Segin, who is quite shock resistant for Sora, hit one with a shock arrow. Sure enough, it slowed the water a bit. Unfortunately, as an aquatic race, we saw are terribly vulnerable to the power of electricity. Perhaps because we cannot safely strike it with enough electricity at once, water soon returned to its full force. That is why I went in search of a Hylian who could help us. He really loves that pose. Link, I'm certain you have already figured this out, but for a while. We need you to use shock arrows to get those orbs working properly again. I'll aid you in any way I can, of course. Please, Hero, I beg of you, help me stop Ruta's rampage of destruction. I am, what? Princess Zelda herself instructed you to board the Divine Beast and appease it from within. So then, Princess Zelda is still alive? Yes, you are, go casually. I do not believe it. She was alive this whole time, just as you were. Events of 100 years ago cannot be altered, it is true. But if we can regain control of the divine beasts, it may yet prove useful in sealing Calamity Ganon once and for all. Huh. Didn't know you had such grand ambitions, Link. Wondrous! Naturally, I shall help too. Once it has stopped rupturing, you can easily climb inside it. Come, Link, let us appease Ruta together. Amen, let's do this. Thank you, Link. Truly, we are in your debt. Our goal is the same. That means our meeting was nothing short of destiny. Now then, allow me to offer you this gift as a show of favor. I love gifts. Yes, please. Zora armor, swim speed up. Yes. A custom armor painstakingly crafted by each generation Zora princess for her future husband. Wearing it will give you the ability to swim up waterfalls. So long as you wear this, you can ascend waterfalls just like a Zora. Please take good care of it.
King Darthmon!
Surely you don't really intend to give this outsider the Zora armor. Countless generations of Zora princesses have gifted that armor to the one they have sworn to marry. Princess Mipha made that one there with her own hands. It's far too important to entrust to a shady Hylian. You may be a champion, but Mipha have no such relationship with him. So why should he receive such an honor? This is just too much, my liege. I do not understand him one bit. Oh my god, he's just soaking up. A Musu is not easily swayed once his mind is set. You must understand, he was in charge of educating my dear daughter, Mipha. Naturally, she means a lot to him, just as she means the world to us. Ever since we lost her to the Calamity, he has grown to despise Hylians. Really? You don't say? I didn't know that. I hope you can forgive his rudeness. But what shall we do now? We tasked Musu with finding the shock arrows we will need to appease Waruta. Now he has rushed off in a huff. Link, do not let his words concern you. I will work this out with Musu. I shall return shortly. You do that, Prince. Sidon, I suppose that means you are going to tell him. Link, Musu is most likely at the square down below. Would you mind going down there? I would like you to try and speak with him. Okay, new objective. I can't talk to the king anymore. It's probably by the statue. Okay, what'd she say? Musu, please listen. So, let's... We're talking. Hi! Came all the way here, but it was in vain. I have no desire to speak with you. Listen well, Musu. There's something you need to know. Your dancer, the man called Link, is the one who my sister, Mipha, had feelings for. Oh, of course, because all the Zora princesses love Link. I was only a child then, so I did not know it myself at the time, but it is so. I grew up hearing my father tell stories, some of which were about my sister's undying love for a Hylian named Link.
What? No!
Oh, he looks so shocked. Cannot fool me with such a fanciful lie. Not this, Zora. How could Lady Mipha possibly have feelings for a Hylian like him? Facts are clear. He remembers nothing. Even when he looks upon Princess Mipha's statue. It is the truth, Musu. Though you never knew it, he was ever in Mipha's heart. Come on, flashback scene, please! Yes? Memory time. Woo! Yes. I knew it! Obvious.
I was thinking.
This
reminds me of the time we first met. You were just a reckless child. Always getting yourself hurt at every turn. Every time I would heal you, just as I'm doing right now.
Oh, poor her. Her feelings
funny.
Not repaid.
Being a Hylian, you looked grown up so much faster than I did. I was always willing to heal your wounds. Even back then,
Link never says anything, just lets all the other people talk.
So if this Calamity Ganon does in fact return, what can we really do? We just don't seem to know much about what we'll be up against. But know this, that no matter how difficult this battle might get, if anyone ever tries to do you harm, then I will heal you.
The gentle healer, a trope in many games.
Or how bad the wound, I hope you know that I will always protect you.
And water is always
healing. Once this whole thing is over, maybe things can
go
back to how they used to be when we were young. You know. Perhaps we could spend some time together.
Yep. She wants to know him. Kinda adorable. What is the matter, Link? Are you unwell? You're quivering like a hatchling. Whatever is the matter? Mipha, I remember. What? Do not mistake me for a fool, Hylin. There's no way you remembered her just now when it is most convenient. In any case, without any solid proof, I cannot possibly take you at your word. If you have any such proof, now is the time to show it. Do so, and I shall tell you how to get those shock arrows. Yes, as well as anything else you wish to know. Yes. How can we prove it? Stubborn fool. Lucky for us, we have proof. Link went ahead to show moves of the Zora armor. Oh, no. Thank you. That's kind of convenient. Let's look at that arrow up close. Oh, yeah, that's the chest piece there is similar to the Zora sapphire that Link gets in Ocarina of Time. Look at Bomber. Look close at the clothes Link is wearing. You really think changing your clothes is going to make me... But that is the Zora armor from before. Maybe Mipha made that by hand, and yet it fits you perfectly. Duh. What is the meaning of this? Now you understand, do you not? Now you know who her heart belonged to and who she made the special armor for. The fact that this armor fits Link perfectly should be proof enough that Mipha made it for him and him alone. I always disliked Hylians even before the Great Calamity. That is why Mipha never told you. Now that you know, you must promise to help him save his soul, Musu. Please, tell us where we can find the shock arrows we need. Knowing you, I bet you have already figured it out. Never would have imagined she would make that special armor for one such as he. Yep. She loved him. Get over it. I do not approve of asking for help from a Hylian, but I suppose it is our only option at this point. I'm a proud Zora. That means I must take responsibility for my unwarranted behavior toward you. Good. He's not acting like an ass. As promised, I shall tell you where you can collect as many shock arrows as you will need. That tall mountain over yonder, it's called Plumus Mountain, and there you will also find Shatterback Point. A terrified creature has made its home up there. This awful beast shoots volley after volley of shock arrows. Even a single one could be fatal to a Zora. Aha! It must mean that Lionel is a man-beast, that one. That beast arrow does indeed wield shock arrows. That is certainly one way to lick them quickly. It's vicious, to be sure. I'm certain Link will rise to the challenge. In order to appease the divine beast, I estimate that you will need at least 20 shock arrows. Do you think you can gather that many? Why do you still doubt him, Muzu? I have no doubt he will be triumphant. Oh, Link, let's get moving. The fastest way to Plumus Mountain is to ascend the waterfall east of the domain. That Zora armor should come in handy. Just swim to the waterfall basin and then go up the waterfall from there. I'll wait at East Reservoir Lake, right by the Divine Beast. Gather at least 20 shock arrows and then come join me. Come again? Okay, listen carefully. Yeah. Wonderful. Together we shall stop the divine beast's onslaught. And stop the rain. No need to head up the mountain. Okay, now we can talk to that guy who was looking for diving spots. Okay, now we can talk to them. Hey, it's you! It is my observation that a person's true colors glow. Congratulations on the new Zora armor. It is most impressive indeed. Wearing the Zora armor, even a highly like you can climb a waterfall and get back up here in no time at all. That said, if you don't mind me asking, will you please show me your true colors as you dive into the water? You dive head first from here into the water below. Yes. I think it's Druji. That was nice diving. Let's try that. Yeah. Wait, maybe I can swim up the waterfall. Duh. Lightning brightness! Radiant beauty! Oh. Well, I'll climb the waterfall and then meet you back up here. Okay, so just diving from the area here was good enough. Swim up there. That is fucking awesome! Fantastic! Can you feel that? My soul is on fire! It's pulsating with beauty! Show me something truly special. Thank you so much. Now then, come over here real quickly. Yes. That was fun. That was amazing. I saw your dive and waterfall climb with my own lucky eyes. Now those very eyes are flooded with tears of joy. That might be the rain. Yes, that was thank you somehow. Ooh, thank you. Yes, I'm grateful when I dive. Man, he's... Hey, Lovelot. You're Link, right? Why do you ask? Prince Sidon ran off through the eastern gate, was shouting something like, I'm off to stop the divine beast! Link the Highland is coming with me! I assume that means you're going to climb this mountain in search of shock arrows? Yes. If so, I have a request that is somewhat related. What is it? There's a red maned monster called a Lynel that lives on the Plymouth Mountain. Really need a picture of a Lynel. Have a picture of any red maned Lynel. Not just the one on the mountain. What do you say? Can you get me a picture of a Lynel? Yep. I shall grab my camera. Yes. There's this fool in the maid with goats people jumping off of Shatterback Point on Plymouth Mountain. Incredibly dangerous jump, and this guy pressures people to jumping off by questioning their courage. A real bottom feeder. This keeps up, someone is surely going to wind up horribly injured. I need a picture of the Lynel to show everyone how scary they are. That way, maybe people will stop going up there. Does that answer your question, Link? I'll leave the details to you. Just bring me a picture of the Lynel so I can describe them in terrible detail. Thank you. Okay. Lynel Safari. This is the way we're supposed to go. Yes, sir. East gate is all clear, sir.
No.
Well, if it isn't Nestor Link, aren't you a sight for sore eyes? Well, we used to play together all the time. That was 100 years ago. My name is Garrison.
Huh?
Howling that Prince Adam brought here. Don't tell me that was you, Master Link. What's more, you don't seem to have changed much in the last 100 years. Oh, but I shouldn't be making idle chit-chat just now. I'm supposed to be fulfilling my officially appointed duty by keeping watch at the East Gates. Must maintain my surveillance of the East Reservoir Lake. We can chat later. Yes, that we can do. Now it's time to explore this moon. Oh, the blood moon's coming. And smash the poor fox. Check in out. Shortcut to Plymouth Mountain, East Reservoir Lake. Really comes at some annoying times now and then, but could be worse. It's kind of nice that the character or the enemies respawn, so you can actually farm them for supplies and stuff. That it's time to end this session here and then continue on in just a little bit, because I need to stretch my legs and grab some food. So I'll be back later. So keep on watching and hope you enjoyed it. So stay tuned for some more Legend of Zelda: Breath of the Wild. Bye bye.